And we are following breaking news tonight in Kansas City. Police have surrounded a home near 70th and Paseo. They tried to execute a search warrant at this site here to a man who's inside. He's refusing to come out. We'll keep you updated as we get more information coming in this evening.